Hello guys, today I'm going to demonstrate what is a reflex reaction. So you can see I'm doing a reflex reaction. What basically we do, we heat reaction mixture at the boiling point of solvent, that is the reaction medium. So the solvent gets vaporized, that goes to the condenser. You can see the sling flask is fitted with the condenser, and these solvent vapors get condensed and they come back to the reaction mixture. In this way, loss of solvent is prevented. Basically, we do reflex reaction, why? Because sometimes there are some undesired volatile, byproducts in the reaction. So we can always remove those, volatile components by reflex. When we reflex in between, we can apply vacuum using sling line. You can see sling line is at the back, so the condenser is fitted with the sling, connected to the sling line through this pipe. You can see, so you can always remove these volatile components by applying vacuum. This is why reflex is an important type of which we use for the reactions. Sometimes reactions don't move forward at the lower temperatures, so we have to heat at higher temperatures to prevent loss of solvent. We always reflex it. So you can see here, we are just using oil bath as a source of heat. So oil is getting heated by the stirrer, which is kept at the bottom, which is fitted with the heating coil. So in this way, we are just heating oil. Oil is giving heat to the reaction medium or reaction mixture, that is vaporizing solvent, and solvent getting condensed, it coming down to the reaction mixture after condensation. So this is what reflex reaction is. So earlier when we used to be in schools, so we used to see reactions written in the textbooks. So on the right side there's product, left hand side there is a reactant, and in between there is one arrow. On that arrow there used to be reflex written. So we were wondering what the reflex is, but many of us were not knowing what reflex is. So I thought to just tell you guys, because many of you may be not knowing that also. Okay, so this is all about reflex reaction. Thank you so much for watching. If you are really liking these videos, you can subscribe this channel, or you can share these videos, you can like the videos. Thank you so much.